Welcome to Warden Point.
Warden Point Battery was a 15-pounder gun battery built between 1914 and 1916. The battery was rearmed in the Second World War with a 6-inch breech loader and a 12-pounder quick-firing gun. In May 1941, a temporary radar station known as Warden Point Chain Home Low Station was installed. The site became permanent in 1942. The station was designated as a counter-bombardment battery observation post. Its main job was to plot the positions and movements of E-boats in the estuary. Today, Warden Point Battery has long since gone because of the constant erosion of the cliff, but some of the former Chain Home Low Station bunkers remain on the beach after sliding down the cliff in one piece with the erosion of the cliff in this area. Let's take a look at these bunkers.
Yeah, we're at Warden Point Battery. And these bunkers from the Second World War used to be up on this cliff. But over the years, the tide and landslides and stuff like that have made them slide into the sea, which is down there. I'm going to check these bunkers out, folks. It is a lot steeper than it looks on film, because I've seen a lot of photos of this site. You can see the bunkers down there. I've seen a lot of photos, and it doesn't look like it's much of a cliff slash slide. I don't know. And yeah, it's a lot steeper. We've just got to try and get down this thing. And the houses and stuff like that have been lost by the falls of the landslides and stuff like that from the sea. See behind me here. Stuff is just falling into the sea constantly, pretty much. Mad, it's madness. Jesus, folks. So this is part of the bunker that slid down the cliff. It's partially buried there, but apparently that was connected to that part that's on the actual beach, so it's broken in half. Amazing, isn't it? Look at the cracks in that. Some weight here, folks. Mental. So basically, yeah, God knows what these were connected to. It might have been on its own, might have been connected to that. It does look like it's connected to that one down there, because that's sort of got the sides missing and the roof. It's sort of, make your own mind up, folks. Might look into some information, try and find some information about it. But put it down in the old description again, check it out. But yeah, I don't think there's a lot out there. Loads of people taking photos of it, put it up Instagram and stuff like that. So yeah, let's get down here. Yeah, certainly is
another cliff.
We can't get to the... Christ, this is mental.
Just waiting for me to like...
Fall. Yeah, I'm waiting for you to go like sort of right under. Right, he's down. Yeah, so you can see all the rubble here, look, from the smashed up bunkers. There's probably loads of different ones that have actually fallen down in the years. It's broken into unrecognisable bits of concrete. Let's get down here. Look at that. You alright? You slip over? Reminds me of the bunkers in northern France on the beach. A lot of them ones are on the right on the sort of edge of the water, or right underwater. And yeah, can't wait to get back over there at some point. We've got the Monsal Sea Forts out there. probably won't be able to see these on film, but I'll put a link to a video just up the top here on a card. Check that out if you want, folks. Yeah, but they're over there. Old video done in 2008, I think, 2008. Yeah, they're out there. Let's see. Too far away. Ah, this is madness. Doesn't look safe, does it?
Watch, it's green and
silver. Sort of door frame on it. Metal door frame, hinges. That's the camera straight. That is madness. I could line it up, I suppose. Look, we could go around it. Yeah.
Used to have wood floor.
Wood?
You see, there's wood in it. So
yeah, yeah.
Boards over the top.
That's weird, isn't it?
And wood's still there. You've got drainage chambers.
I'll swing it over here. On this step. It's a bit wet here, folks. That's it. All right, that's looking out the window. Right. Right, I'm going to go up there, mate. Try.
I couldn't get back. That's really, really slippery. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. This is a new type of exploring with the old sort of 90 degree angle or whatever it is. But yeah, this is the next room. The sort of whole wall is gone. And we got the reinforced bars hanging down there. Yeah, it's madness. Because that's underwater at high tide, it's the old seaweed and that gets attached to it. That's the drain thing there. Well, we've got the next bunker here. This one's not as slanted, so it's probably a bit easier. Yeah, this is a generator building, folks. It'll be alright. They are slippery, actually.
Wait a minute.
Oh, wow! This is fantastic, folks. Wow. So tight. There's a sign on some of them at the bottom. You can see the mark of it. It's a triangle. And it says on it, mind your head and back. Because obviously, if you're in a rush trying to get these photographic papers from...
anti-aircraft gun was located, possibly light.
And the rooms around the centre part was for the store in the ammunition for it. It's quite interesting. I wonder if we can get up there.